Hello folks, we are team Hakuna Matata, who won the Amazon Ace Challenge. So we are here to discuss what we learned from the entire process. First of all, teamwork and delegation. The case was quite quant heavy and it was very difficult to come forward with alone. So it came up with a teamwork effort, and when we go there, it's more about presentation. Presentation in the sense you should be light-hearted, humor should be a part of it. You should not just get bogged down by facts and figures there. You just not give your dialogues in front of them in 30 seconds. You should be very impromptu also. And more in the effort was, I would like Arpan to go forward with it.
Vincent has learned about that, how humor should be incorporated with the PPTs. So like our name was, team name was Hakuna Matata, which means no worries. So at the end of the PPT we ensured that there is no worries for the jungle.com and amazon.in, so that they can proceed with their plans.
So as the India head came up to us and he was really happy with the presentation. So that is what we want to say. Facts and figures, you can get it right. But giving the presentation part of it is equally important as the work you do prior to the presentation. And teamwork, delegation, peer learning is what you learn. And frameworks which we get here are equally important, because theoretically they must be there, but practically also they apply. And we should give more focus to the frameworks which we learn in our MBA life. So this is what we want to say. It was a good experience. And